team on my back. With the Tiger II. I do okay with the RU-251. I get some map control, I get some points. It does acceptably, considering. We'll get there. Ah! My first casualty. First catch of the day. That was way the fuck too high, I can tell you that from here. Yeah, that should do it. Yeah! Et, consume, engorge, engulf, envelop, encircle, and swallow. Esophagus. This is actually a 7.7 battle, I didn't realize that. There was CN-103, forgot that was here.
Commander.
So, when he's... we'll see. we got here without being spotted, shot, or otherwise detected in the club.
Why would you shoot me there? Can I out-reload you?
Oh no, there's two of them. Oh, okay, gotta get a bomb saved you from that. Got a little lucky there. Oh my god. I got a little lucky there. I would've gotten to this one either way, but my first shot, I didn't have any screw, so I didn't quite get the elevation I needed for that shot. I just got way too low on his frontal arm. That's what I'd like to have. Like I said, with a screw, those would not have had any issue being destroyed. I would have gotten that velvet hull the first shot, and then the castle would have just carefully dismantled. So, let's recapture this, get something resembling our heads out of our asses. Oh, look at the balance of power now. Here we go. Yeah, we're down by two tanks, because France isn't really doing very well. Britain also isn't doing very well. Germany isn't doing very well. I'm top of the scoreboard, and I haven't even done that much. Like, it's never a good sign. I'm glad I got assist with that team from before. That's nice. So we're gonna cut all the way around, and hope that I can get these enemy tanks. Oh my god.
Oh no! My boy, how do you miss at that range?
Wow. I don't know how you probably shot my ball. If it was my turn, I would have died. He was a 6-7 player. Bad at the game.
I love it! Okay.
Yeah, I was a little off my barrel shot. Again, with ace screw, I hit a ball. Ace screw makes such a difference in these things. Better targeting. Better reload as well. It all just really, really, really makes this thing so much more effective. You're faster as well. You get better multi-burns, less terrain resistance. It just makes sense. Like, if it's a vehicle you're gonna put any kind of mileage on, just wind out the A-screw. doors are going to be open momentarily. Because I'm not going to get cocked by not having my ordnance ready to be deployed.
Sir Captain speaking, we're cruising at about 175 meters or so, descending gradually. We're about 11 kilometers away from our destination.
So you sit back and enjoy the ride, but you and I both know this is a one-way ticket.
Yes.
I know, since we're here, look at the difference in score. And look at the balance of power. It favors the enemy team. The Nuke is really the only way that we were going to win this without having to start emptying the boat and doing a lot of dumb shit and taking too many chances, because, especially here, I do not like our odds of winning the ground battle. I really, really do, so. And now things start getting a little sketch because I didn't cut out far enough. I wasn't paying attention to where their lines were, so I'm going to try and just maneuver just a wee bit. Oh my god, that's the ZD that didn't die. Oh my god, this is actually quite sketchy. Nuke's out! Bye, Felicia!
Consume feces, enemy team! Germany suffers!
Okay, wow, that was insane.